the club jumping from beginning to the end. Go shawty, we back up in this bitch again. We party harder than you can imagine. You can run with losers or run with winners and win.
I feel the tension when I walk in the club. G-Unit to the socks, bitches all on the throat.
Up here, Nando's with the fucking gang. Part three. Nando's part three.
Good, the clown, dude. Dude, look at his leg, and we don't have it on camera from the fucking four wheeler.
He was riding alone in the morning. Everyone's sleeping, and he crashed.
I had my horchata just sitting here. Slow down.
He was homeschooled till he was 12.
Having sex with a teacher, weren't you?
I wish. My biological mom, she's pretty hot. Don't tell her that.
Him and Aaron haven't met yet.
Oh, no?
Not yet, no. I'm excited.
You guys are very similar. It's just a homeschooling thing. If you're homeschooled too long and not properly taught, I think it fucks you up, especially if you don't have human interaction. He said he didn't even see other humans until he was like 12.
He didn't know we existed?
No, literally. He said he never played sports, nothing. Yeah. Just his parents, his sisters, and then like the nanny and the nanny's daughter. And he said he was making out with the nanny's daughter at 6 years old. Isn't it weird that dogs don't shower? Kind of gross. Matthew, you're getting F's?
What the fuck you do?
The
fuck? You got plenty of time to play fucking Xbox till 3 o'clock in the morning.
Every time I try and do my homework, you yell at me for doing my homework. Then.
Oh, yeah, I yell at you for doing your fucking homework. Get off that fucking homework. Get back on that Xbox. That's what I'm saying.
Get off that homework. Let's play duos. Who are the weirdest people I know, not in a bad way. This guy, Nick. Great guy, I love him. Weirdo. Very strange. Aaron Hall, Sun Hat Kid. Another weirdo.
My man. Sun Hat Kid. Nice to meet you.
Wrong with my hand? I don't know where you've been.
Nice shorts, dude. Yeah, you are common.
No, you guys are very similar. I think you guys will be best friends.
Don't ever call me similar to someone else, dude.
You're very similar.
I'm not similar at all.
You're very similar.
We could be best friends if you want to.
Self, not this kid at all.
I'm not trying to make you mad. You guys are the same person.
No, we're not, dude. Can you get the camera in my face?
We're both like alpha male type A personalities.
Imagine. You probably just need to give him a hug. He probably just doesn't know you yet.
Oh, okay.
No, he's
I'm
just
pretty sick.
He's just ill.
Hold on a second. Wait,
sorry, dude, you were gone for too long. I had to replace you with someone.
Replace me then, dude.
We just need a sun hat.
Do what I do, dude. I want to see you do what I do.
Replace you? Okay, let me just.
You would never be able to replace me.
Okay.
Sun hat kid.
We could
I'm
be best
sun
friends.
Hat.
We could be a duo. So here's another idea. We ask people if we can rate their nudes.
Might fall into the category of sexual harassment, but I'm not positive.
Where did you find this kid at?
Same place I found you. We got him in a new Instagram. Did you see it? @sunhatman.
I'll make sure that you get the career ruined.
How would you ruin his career though? Break his arm? Because who's gonna follow someone with a broken arm? Dude, there's kids on YouTube that have a whole channel based off copying me. He's not copying you. He's inspired by you. I honestly thought he was gonna come here and you guys were gonna be best friends.
Why so big?
Well, that's what happens when you're not a kid and you're a man. You have big feet.
Big feet, big old pack.
Great way to come to another Danny's farm to see someone like that wants to copy Aaron.
You work with Sun Hat Girl, right?
That's different.
Weren't you talking to her?
Oh man, if you want to go for a guy.
The Nick dude? I don't want to surround myself with a guy that don't want to take my brand. Or try to at least. And look at his face, it makes me freaking mad, dude.
I know what you're doing here, actually. I'm realizing it now. You're trying to make this kid seem like he's the bigger one, and I'm just like, you're the baby.
Trying to put this rope up in the tree and then tie it to the dirt bike and do like a dirt bike rope swing. Yeah, we got cousin Johnny out here putting the rope on the tree. Fuck. There you go. He's like, get me off this. I know you were telling me the other day about how Florida, you get kind of bored because you don't have many friends here. Can you guys spot the difference? I've never seen a baby hold a baby before. Remy, you want to hold Aaron?
Shut up.
Oh, Fucking better. Dude, it's too funny.
That's gnarly. Dude, mate, that was very creative. I feel like that wasn't real for a second.
It didn't look real. But you gotta go fast, dude. You're driving it like a baby. You look like a puppet.
Oh, get off. Oh, gosh dang it, that hurts.
Sorry.
Freaking string.
Starbucks? What the fuck is that? Who is that?
Take my hat, dude.
Sun hat, man, what's up?
What up, sun hat, man? Bobby with it, man. Since I'm the sun hat man and you're the sun hat baby, I had to instill a
sun hat baby, dude.
In this family, so I had to take your hat. I apologize for that. Oh, but not too close, not too close, okay? Not too close, okay? Defend yourself a little disappointed.
I wanna like him. I want to think he's cool, but he's copying me and it's me a problem.
You know, after the behaviors he demonstrated when I tried to give him some fatherly advice, a man will take constructive criticism to heart. A baby will lash out with attacks.
If he loses a sun hat, then he'll be fine. He'll be all good.
Come on, dude. No, let me see it. Don't fight over it, dude. Give him, he's a man, dude. Give him back his hat. You want to just come to the office?
Yeah, I'll come to the office.
You can do what he was going to do, I guess.
I'm going.
We don't need two people with sun hats, dude.
What are you talking about?
All we need is one.
I'd be a big stuff.
Well, who's it gonna be, dude? You or him?
Me, of course.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
Who's absolutely, it? Sunhat Man's always ready.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm Sunhat Kid, dude.
What?
I'm Sunhat Man. No, you're not Sunhat Man.
We need to get to the bottom of this, dude. Does Sunhat Man make you insecure?
No, not at all. You sound like a man superhero, dude.
Yes, yeah, the superheroes are cool. Spider Kid, cool, Super Kid, imagine Bat Kid.
Yeah, but I started the whole sun hat thing.
You said you would end his career if he continued with his dream of being Sun Hat Man. Can you elaborate?
Of course. I don't think people would accept someone else copying my style when I already created it first.
You don't think people would accept it, then why do you care?
Because it's annoying. I've never heard of sun, no. If people would have told me there was a Sun Hat Man out there.
If a tree falls in the forest and no one's around here, it doesn't make a noise?
I created a sun hat.
Do you have the trademark?
No,
because he has the trademark.
You serious?
Yeah, ask him. We're under oath, dude. We're not gonna lie right now. Is there anything you want to add and explain to your viewers?
I said wannabe sun hat kid for sure. No doubt about it.
Do you have any doubts about that?
No, I'm not. I am the original for sure. I have no doubts about it.
Do you think sun hat girl kind of feels a certain way about sun hat man?
Oh my gosh, again, dude. Again, I own sun hat girl.
So you're saying you own a woman?
No.
Not trying to be too personal. But the fact that Sunhat Man has a larger penis than you, does that bother you?
Definitely doesn't.
Not at all.
I'm not being a race in this, but dude, I'm probably black.
I've seen your penis. Doesn't look part black.
Sunhat Man, come here!
Sunhat Man, dude. That makes me mad, dude.
Aaron feels threatened by you being a part of the group now.
Wait. What? Wait, hold on a second. Wait a second. No.
How are you gonna get the sun hat off him?
By taking it off of him?
You could never do that if you tried.
I could.
Doesn't look like it. You would have done it already then, wouldn't you?
Simple as that.
Oh,
give me my sun hat.
Dude, I'm not making this up. It's not scripted. They're fighting over sun hats right now.
This is what happens when babies take sun hats from men.
I'm not a freaking baby, dude.
Stop. Here, Alex wants you guys to stop. I'm gonna have to.
Thinking, dude.
What were you thinking during that wrestling match?
I'm not gonna look like a wussy.
A what?
I'm not gonna look like a sissy lala.
A what?
A sissy lala.
You don't think you look like the one?
No, me no.
Do you think you guys will be able to rekindle your relationship?
If he loses a sun hat.
But if he doesn't?
There's gonna be a problem.
What's the problem gonna be?
There's rivals.
I thought you guys were more like brothers. You're very similar. You guys are into the same things. You like the same shorts. You like the same hats. Girls. Stunts. To me, it seems like you guys would be the best of friends. And then you get here and you're instantly intimidated, upset, violent. I mean, violent at times. I haven't seen you like this before. I'm like, what happened to my friend Aaron?
Nuclear red, dude.
Little red?
Mm-hmm.
Sensitive skin.
Oh!
I'm just trying to show you what a real man looks like, Aaron. I'm not. Who's the real one now?
Yeah, dude. I liked it, dude.
Hell yeah.
That was very small, dude. Smaller than a baby's one, dude.
So smaller than yours? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're here at the Indian Mountain Park to embark on something mysterious, magical, and amazing. Aaron Hall, the Sun Hat Kid, will be facing off in his first death match against Sun Hat Man. The winner will continue to wear the sun hat. The loser can never touch one again. This is sponsored by DannyDuncan69.com, and we want all of you out there to have fun. The first one to hit the water loses. If you both fall in, whoever touches first is the loser. Oh! Oh! He may have won the battle, but who will win the war? Who will go in first? The baby or the man? Oh! Aaron victorious! Victorious! Okay, dude. No, come on. That's fucked up, dude. Can't be kicking people in the head. Stand up straight, sir. The kid who will remain the only sun hat wearing man on YouTube.
Sun hat kid.
Congratulations, sir.
Bye.
Well, now you guys can be friends, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, here, give me the ball. Let's go. You should have caught it.
Have a good one.
Be safe, thank you. Oh my God, nice catch, Aaron.
Yeah,
Aaron, nice catch. I don't want you to get a concussion or something if I accidentally hit you in the head. Oh! I do. I've been subscribed.
How do you know me?
Nah, I don't watch YouTube. I'm just kidding.
I seen you out here fighting with a midget one day.
Little person. You're already in hot water on your channel now. Any publicity is good publicity. Oh! Dude, hit him with that. Raise your hands if you're Nick, what's up, dude?
What's up?
Dude, you look like you would do porn, dude. Like shitty amateur porn.
Like, if I get like a lot of subscribers and they like, watch, I'll do some porn.
God, dude, you gotta chill. You need to have some standards, okay? Aaron, out of nowhere, doesn't tell anyone anything, tries to jump over all this dirt, does this. What? You did it, dude. Nice, dude. Raise your hands if you're a pussy. Raise your hand if you fucked your mom. He keeps doing these weird stretches all the time. Hold a sun hat in your right hand if you like to suck dick.
I did not know that much water. No, this is a different ocean.
This is the best ocean, dude. We live where you vacation.
Yeah? Do you want to give me my video?
You're a beautiful lady.
How the fuck's he do that, dude? What the f- He makes me look good. Oh, that was better than me.
I landed on my feet, though.
Yo, your phone.
Oh, shit, no.
Dude, I'm not gonna hit you. Relax. Hey, it's Bear. Bear riding bitch. I told you, dude, you don't get those grades up, you're gonna ride bitch the rest of your life.
I
told you that, dude. You gotta step it up, dude. One day you're gonna be driving a car, I promise. Chase your dream. Miss you out there, Baron.
I know.
How long did that $1,000 last?
I still have it. It's in my savings account. I can get my license now.
This dude does not spend money. He just smokes his weed, that's it. All he needs is a little weed. Shut up, dude. Put that fucking thing away, dude.
content out here.
Nah, dude, you already made out with a grandma, dude. You're good. We back up in this bitch again, we party. Harder than you can imagine. You can run with loose or run with wind.